Hello. Once in a while, someone pulls too hard on a shower curtain, causing the plastic to rip right at the hole where the hook goes. How do you fix that? The fix is amazingly simple. Just take some clear scotch tape and you cut a piece that's about 3 to 4 inches long, and you apply half of it up front and you bend it over to the rear, just like that. Put half of it up front, make sure you put the plastic together, and you bend it over to the rear, and that's it. Push very hard, but as you know, the tape is a little weaker than the original piece of plastic, so instead of just putting one layer, you put as many layers as you need to make it stronger. Keep in mind, with the second layer that I just applied, I now have 4 layers of tape, 2 up front and 2 in the rear. So I'll put another piece, making it 6 layers of clear tape. With 6 layers of clear tape, I think that's a good substitute for the strength of the original piece of plastic. But just in case it's not good enough, I put another layer of tape up front and bend it over in the back, giving me 8 layers of tape. Now all I need is a nail, is a hole puncher. I just lower it right where the original hole was and I punch the hole, and voila, this shower curtain is back in service. Because if you don't repair one hole, the weight of the curtain is now lifted by fewer hooks. Therefore, it will cause a domino effect, and once one hook goes, the other ones will follow. The shower curtain has a long way to go. Bye-bye.